Good evening, children. Let us today visit the house of worship in New Delhi, which is in the shape of lotus flower called Lotus Temple. So as you can see my screen, I have chosen the location Bahai Lotus Temple, Delhi. Let's enter it. As you can see, we are at the starting of the Lotus Temple. It's surrounded by gardens all over, on all sides. Can you see the Lotus Temple? It's the lanes that has started. There are lanes on which we walk and we reach to Lotus Temple. Lotus Temple is situated near Okhla and Kalkaji Mandir metro station. It is just 500 meters away from Kalkaji Mandir metro station. The temple is located in the village of Bahapur in New Delhi, NCR. As you can see from up the Lotus Temple, it is surrounded by gardens and 9 ponds on its all sides. Can you see the view? It is surrounded by gardens and it has 9 ponds in its side. And this is where people are going up on the stairs, as you can see, and they are about to enter the Lotus Temple. Let's go little more close to the temple. Can you see people entering the Lotus Temple?
Yes, ma'am, I can see.
And there are 9 ponds. The Lotus Temple is surrounded by 9 ponds and gardens. And there are passages on which people are walking and they are about to enter the Lotus Temple. Lotus Temple is a Baha'i house of worship. It is a house of worship where people can come and worship. People of all religion can come in and worship. It is located in Delhi. It was opened on 24th December 1986. The height of this temple is 34.27 meters. Diameter is 70 meters. It has 27 freestanding marble clad petals arranged in clusters of 3 to form 9 sides. In the center there is a hall which has 9 openings, that is 9 doors, and all these 9 doors open into a central hall. Let's enter the Lotus Temple. So beautiful that this building has won several architectural awards and was featured in many newspapers and magazine articles. So this is the central hall where people enter. They come here, they sit here, and here they can worship. And how do they worship? See, Baha'i faith is a faith in which believes that all religion are one, and this is a place of worship where people can come and sit and worship about any religion. Baha'i faith was founded in Iraq in mid-19th century by Mirza Hussein Ali Nuri of Iran, who is also known as Baha'Allah in Arabic, which means glory of God. Let's just have a look around. This hall, it has got 9 doors and it has a seating capacity of 1300 people. Beautiful, isn't it? It is made up of white marble, which was brought from Greece. Isn't it beautiful? This is the roof. Okay. Let's have a view on all side tricks, 60 degrees. People can read and chant books of other religions also here, but no musical instruments can be played inside. No rituals, no worship services can be done. It's a place where anyone can come and a person of any religion, worship, sit quietly, think about one power that is there, which is God. So this is the central hall, which is the main place of worship. That is why it is called place of worship. Nothing is there like statues or any image of any God or anyone. It's just that you sit around one place It's a very quiet place. So children, how is it? It's a very, I mean, if you look from outside, architecturally it's very beautiful, but inside there is nothing. It's just an empty room where you think about one power that is there, which is there, one superpower which is running this whole world, that is God. So you come and sit over there and think about it, God. So children, that was a virtual tour to Lotus Temple Delhi through Google Earth.